What's up, guys, and welcome back to my channel, or just welcome to my channel. I look really bad. I literally just woke up. It's like 7:06 or something. I literally set an alarm just for this video because I know waking up is a good habit for you. So I was like, you know what, it's self-care day, let me do everything good. And I need it because I got pimples in the eyebrow. So when we do my face mask, we're putting it over the eyebrow, and I think it's from that makeup, the eyebrow pencil, but that's not gonna stop me from using it. Anyways, I just lit a candle. I'm about to get some coffee. Like, I literally made a list of everything that I needed. So, step one, wake up at 7 a.m. Check. Make coffee. And drink while listening to music. Bro, this can't really ruin my whole morning because now my freaking leg is itchy. And it has, like, those little... She's not getting no rubs. Nah. So, coffee was on the list, and I'm gonna do instant because I don't feel like using the Keurig. So, I decided to do a voiceover because my voice sounded terrible because I just had woken up and I wasn't ready to talk. You know, when you first wake up, you sound like a man, and your voice is all coarse. That's basically what happened to me. Anyways, I just made the coffee. I didn't end up drinking all of it, but it did help me wake up a bit. You know, I just added 3 creams, a couple tablespoons of sugar. I didn't fill the cup all the way up because I knew I wasn't gonna drink all. Time to go by mad fast because it's already 8 o'clock. Like, what? And I didn't even finish drinking my coffee yet because it's still really hot. Do this, and I'm gonna try not to put too close to my face, like around my lips. I said too close to my face. Obviously, it's face mask, so it's going to have to, but I'm gonna try not to put too close to my lips so that I can drink my coffee. What up, there's dookie smell and stuff in my face. I think I added way too much butter. I mean, way too much liquor. It's too watery. I always do this. Ooh. Warm. And now I done did too much powder. I always do this in a plastic cup because I'm so lazy. Oh, let me pause this and see. Way too dry. Lord have mercy. Oh my god, it stinks. Let's put some on the eyebrows because we got pimples in those. How did it get on my eyelash? Bro, this is so... Ugh, I can't do nothing. That's disgusting. My eyeball is gonna stink. This is so ghetto. Why is there a school bus outside? You know what? That's probably not a school bus. I forgot there was other trucks in the... See, there's a freaking fruit fly flying near me. I know you can see that. Ew. Okay, I'm about to just use my finger. Here we go. All right, that's good. That's what we're gonna do. My back hurt. I decided to do some cleaning after put on my face mask to let it dry because I didn't want to drink my coffee and have it falling in my cup, so I just did this. Look at my cute cat, guys. I didn't do like a deep clean, but just, you know, sweeping, wiping down my dresser. And I did wipe down the other dresser, I just didn't record it. Sorry for all the angle changes. Like, there's just no one for me to put my phone. As you can see, my room is like a box, and I was down there breaking my back. I think I'm gonna change my curtains because they're just too heavy for someone. Like, the pink is cute, don't get me wrong, but these look really thick and they're better. Actually, not that thick, I just don't like them.
Okay, Can someone tell me why my face looks mad fat for?
This is a life hack right here. You need it like this. And you stick it away. 1, 2, 3, 4. Bada bing, bada boom. It's kind of no. My. Oh my God, why would I go? What the heck? Lord have mercy, nothing ever works. Bro. Oh, I think it's upside down. Wait. That does not matter. This is just squished in like that. Lord is hot and sweating. I did that. I didn't have this face mask on for like a good hour, if I'm being honest. And it's now 9 something, probably like a good hour and like at least 10 minutes because I cleaned my room. I had a dance party, did some TikToks, annoyed my mom. There's a mosquito in my room. Ooh, I did not kill it. But yeah, the next thing on my list, I'm about to go take a shower and, you know, exfoliate and shave even though the cat didn't scrape me up. So we're going to try to do it carefully. I'll probably avoid this area. But yeah, I'm gonna shake my arms with my hand razor. And I'm gonna get both hand razors, but my electrical only uses one for my legs, so I'll be back. I finally just got out of the shower. I've been there for like a good 40 minutes, but just tell y'all what I did. I took my exfoliant scrub. Come on, focus. So I did that. I rubbed that all over my body. And then I got my shaving cream after I washed that off. Then I shaved. Then when I was finished shaving, I did that again. And then I cleaned up the shower because that leaves a mess. And the hair, disgusting. And then after that, I basically took a regular shower, showered up. But after I get dressed, we're going to work on our nails. Actually, no, we're not. We're going to wash our face properly. Because I just washed off the face mask because I wanted to show you me using my products. I think I'm only going to use one because I have the face mask on for a while and I don't want it to be too rough on my skin, but... I know I literally just said, I'm gonna wash my face, but someone's in the bathroom. So I'll just clip my nails for now while we wait. I never know what to talk about, like, when I'm not talking about what I'm doing in a video, so I don't know. Actually, wait. Let me tell you guys that I started a business with two of my friends. I'll put the business name, I guess. Just like a screenshot of one of our products and the Instagram. Okay, actually, I have some of the products here. I think I have one of everything that we've made so far. So I'm going to show you that right now. Okay, so what we got, we made keychain glosses. The string is attached to this junk from my beading that I did. So we call this Icy Girl. And we have 2 colors of keychains that you can buy. These are $6 only because the keychain's on it. But if anybody would want the lip gloss by itself, which is $4, I would definitely make that. Oh, by the way, that is lemonade scented. Then I have this hydrating lip oil, coconut scented. This one called Fairy Kisses. Fairy not furry. Fairy kisses. It has butterflies, glitter. This one is also $4. All of the ones in this container will be $4 if it doesn't have a thing attached to it. This is $4.50. It's just called the lip oil. And you can do different color flowers and stuff. This one is called Golden Girls. And it just has gold glitter in it. And we tried to put white flowers in it, but it didn't really work out. So yeah, it's $4. And that's really everything we've made so far. That's one of every item we have on sale. Oh wait, no. We also have this in the lip pen with the brush. Those are $2 because milligrams. I'll try to put a picture up on the screen somewhere, but... And if you want to buy one, maybe just DM us on Instagram. That's all you gotta do. You'll ship it out. It takes 3 to 7 days. Alright, the angle's low, but I forgot to record, but I'm using this and my eyeballs are burning. You know that feeling when you drink, like when you chew gum, and then you drink cold water? That's what my face feels like. My face feel brazy. Natural lighting at its best. My face feel brazy. Boy, this cat is always messing up the carpet. I don't know if you can take it, but I wanna see you naked, naked, naked. Now cut the camera. Let's see the freaking flies flying around here. Like,
Is it Bolly? You want to see cool?
Let me show you this concealer I bought to do my eyebrows.
Why'd you never do my eyebrows? I think I spent $4 on it. It's too expensive.
Eyebrow
pencil did you get? I have an eyebrow pencil already.
Let me see. That's mad light, isn't it?
Hmm?
That's mad light.
Late?
It's too light. And then I would not use other colors. Them cheap behind me.
Because I know that I'm probably not going to do my eyebrows that much. Also, because why did I get other colors? Oh, it was $4.
Yeah, she sounded like
any hoosies, Witch Hazel, and you get the pimples away.
She's coming to lick your leg.
No, she not.
You don't.
You should make one. Anyways, CeraVe moisturizer. It's very simple, but it's the bomb.
The only social media consistent.
Next step. The Savina Active Naturals. No, she's not. So there's food in there.
Barely.
Because she needs to save it. Like, it's not even the afternoon yet. She has her breakfast.
I've never seen her.
Dark spot right there with sunscreen. SPF 15.
Do you be seeing her drink water?
No. I heard this thing saying that cats like flowing water better because... Then another thing by Avon. What is this? Vitamin C brightening serum. Robbing the place. What was I gonna do next? I'm gonna do my eyebrows. I forgot. We're gonna go cook, then just hang out, watch a movie. Anyways, this is a tutorial. Yeah, we watched, which we call it, Think Like a Man. Last time, it was actually really cute.
You guys ordering pizza?
I don't know. Why would we order pizza? Every time I go over there, their family freaking stuffs me with food. It's crazy. Anyways, the first step, I'm gonna brush up my eyebrows in their natural form, like so. And just go like that to get the end, because I don't have one of those eyebrow glue thingies. And then I'm gonna take the crusty tip of this, because it's not sharp. It's not really the same shape, but it's whatever. Come on. Then I'm gonna draw on lightly. Really, 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 really. In my natural direction. Without trying to get it too dark. Because I'll be looking weird with black eyebrows. Anywho, this one is already looking ugly. Jesus Christ, let me just try again. Whenever it don't work out, I'll just brush it again to blend that junk in. That's cute. Next step, my concealer that's too freaking light. I thought it was supposed to be light. They don't have much variety, so I just got what I could get. And it high key stinks. It smells like dookie. Okay, this is the part I have to be steady for. Oh my god, this is way too light, bro. I look white.
Oh boy, I'm so bored. Let's go shopping.
I actually do want to buy some stuff.
It's open. It's like this big mall. I got the name of it, but
it's the best. This isn't that cute. Yeah, I want t-shirts. Okay, I'm gonna add more color to this. Embody.
Yeah, you just checked.
I'm gonna take this brush that I stole from my sister. I'll never give it back.
Wait a second. So you wanna go to the mall?
And we finna do this. If you find a mall, then yeah, let's go. Okay, you're not searching it up or nothing. You're still sitting here. I need to give this to my light skin friend. I don't know what to do at this moment. I'm probably just gonna do I want to put it on my eyelids? Frick it. What am I going to do in my makeup? Yo, I don't know what I'm doing. And it's staining. Okay, we're trying this again. I done wiped all that off of my face because it just was too way too light. I gotta find someone light skin to give that to. Just lighter than me, I know. Anyways, redoing the same process I did before. You know, closer to my skin color than this one. You can see the obvious difference. So to get that other color off. And then I'm not going to use the thing. I'm just going to put it on this small brush. Huh?
That's what I'm talking to. Whoever's self is popped up in the bathroom.
No. I thought you were in the bathroom the whole time.
Bruh, I had to get my stuff. Let me see.
Hold on. It's time to do the bottom. And one thing I hate when I do my eyebrows is that this side always comes out thinner than the other one. I freaking hate that. So I know I didn't follow the line exactly, the curve, but we gonna alter it as we go, baby. I'm gonna lie, this is still pretty light, but it's not like a highlighter. I might have to steal this from her though. If being honest. Ugh, this one is looking ugly. I don't like it. This one always comes out better. And if I do this to make it straighter, it's just gonna be thin. Lordy. Okay, they're sisters. For right now, I'm gonna try to blend this in. I'm just gonna do that off camera. I got something. high key, I want to cry because they're just not coming together. Like, the eyebrows itself, individually, they look fine. Like, I will wear either one of these. It's that they don't match. Like, they're just uneven. And, like, not the same thickness or arch. And it's annoying me, like, a lot. But I just want this to be blended out here in the top. It's pretty blended out. I'm going to leave that hue next to it so that the line can stay sharp. But I'm about to take a wipe and I'm about to clean out this area right here because it's looking kind of pale. But we're moving on to the toes because we done sat here for a little bit too long. Y'all going to see my dirty feet up close and personal. So this is what they're looking like right now. I swear they're not that ugly. It's just the angle. But yeah, we finna take this off. Now my feet just look really ashy because the white like leaked out. Also acetone does that, so my feet look weird. Ugh, can the freaking ball move? So I'm just gonna go over it one more time. Here's what my dusty feet look like after. I forgot to show. That's it. Thanks for watching the video. Comment, like, and subscribe. I got another video coming out. It's gonna be a makeup video.